men, women, and children gathered round that hanging tree. The word was out, a young man soon would die. But no one seemed concerned enough to tell his family of just exactly where his bones would lie. Oh, yes, they'd had a trial, but it didn't last too long. The judge began to smile as they sang that hanging song. They said, we're gonna hang him from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree. We'll send the preacher to bless your soul, and we'll dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree. From the Black Hills he'd come into the town of Parmalee. He saw a man bleeding and dying on the ground. Jumped off his horse to help the man, but as he reached his knee, heard the dying words,
son, don't go near that town.
But then a dozen men appeared, and they saw what he had found. They blamed him for the killing, then they led him into town. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree. We'll send a preacher to bless your soul, and we'll dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree. Well, the marshal of this town was a crook named Willie B. He had beady eyes and a badge upon his chest. He told the crowd outside the jail as calm as can be,
I caught him, so now you can do the rest.
Well, they drug him to the courthouse and they held a makeshift trial. The judge, he dropped his hammer and the crowd began to smile. I said, we're gonna hang you from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree. We'll send the preacher to bless your soul, and we'll dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree. The young man bowed in silence as he said a word of prayer. Forgive them, Lord, they know not what they've done. Then he grabbed the guard beside him and he headed for the door, saying,
leave my beer, he'll die from his own gun.
On a horse he headed out of town with a posse close behind. They were riding hard and fast with one thing on their mind. Suddenly the preacher appeared upon the road. He said,
and let the boy go free. For I done saw the killing, and my story shall be told, that the murderer was your marshal, Willie B.
Well, that posse looked in disbelief, ashamed for what they'd done. That man had run this town too long, but now his day had come. We're gonna hang him from that hanging tree, 'cause what he'd done was in the first degree. We'll send the preacher to bless his soul, and we'll dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang him from that hanging tree. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree. We'll send a preacher to bless your soul, and we'll dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree. Yes, we're gonna hang that old Marshal Willie B. We're gonna hang him from that hanging tree.